You have done well, Lord Vader. And now I sense you wish to continue your search for young Skywalker.
Yes, my master.
Only together can we turn him to the dark side of the Force.
Of course I'm worried, and you should be too. Lando Calrissian and poor Chewbacca never return from this awful place. Don't be so sure. You know, on second thought, I am sure Master Lando and Chewbacca can handle themselves. Perhaps we should... Oh, all right. But there's no need to get personal. It appears this calls for your expertise, Artu. Well, yes, it does rather look like a door. Doesn't seem to be anyone here. Let's go back and tell Master Luke. Goodness gracious me.
I do have Pinky. Might be cousin.
Artu, wait!
Oh dear!
Quit complaining.
Play along, Chewie. I'm taking you to Jabba. We gonna blow our cover or find a more subtle route? Stay close, Chewie. I'm not undoing the handcuffs. Now stop asking.
Thank you.
What happened to a good old-fashioned lock and key? How does this door work? Stay quiet and keep your eyes open for Han.
Can't see.
Your eyesight will return in time.
Who are you?
Someone who loves you.
Leia. I know that laugh. Look, Jabba, I was just on my way to pay you back, but I got a little sidetracked.
Cargo, you need Solo.
Jabba Mabatabatu.
You will take me to Jabba now.
The Dutaku U Jabba now.
Lead the way. We're going to see Jabba.
Mitotiza Jabba.
Remind everyone I'm a guest of no importance, and they should not pay us any attention.
Roda Mang Taiga Una Portanda Nabazagumbabi.
You try to betray me, Bib. I'll tie your Leku in a bow.
Fatiga mi Leku a boma fi trepoki.
Now, introduce me to your master. You will make sure that Jabba knows I am a Jedi Knight. Just in case the robe isn't obvious.
Master. There were no pace, Luke Skywalker. Jedi Knight.
You will bring Captain Solo and the Wookiee to me.
The great Jabba the Hutt has decreed that you are to be cast into the pit of Carcoon, the nesting place of the all-powerful Sarlacc.
That's the last mistake you'll ever make.
Where have you been? You were meant to be on that barge. You're serving in the VIP lounge. Is this all part of the plan?
Oh.
Of your mighty Sarlacc, His Excellency hopes that you will die for
it. So, who's got that? Who's Yula?
Bounty hunter.
Party's over. Time for you to leave.
Get them!
Why must you spoil our visit to the Sarlacc pit?
Gigi, Pina gets over his Sarlacc.
And Uba Liki!
Hey, R2. Thanks for your help. You better know what you're doing.
He's the Bantu.
He's the Duklunky.
R2, go get Leia. We'll hold off Jabba's guards.
Good luck, R2.
You shut up already. R2, help me take down this slimy creature.
Party's over. Time for you to leave.
Mangy monkey lizard isn't completely useless after all.
Run away!
I'll meet you back at the fleet.
I need to finish my training with Master Yoda. You ready to go to Dagobah?
I'm fancy learning something new? I've just been given an update. I have new information, if you're still interested in our stuff.
hope Master Yoda isn't too mad about me leaving. Thanks, R2. I just hope he sees it that way.
I have new information, if you're still interested in that stuff.
Wow, that's amazing!
I can do this now.
Returned you have? Come closer. You. One thing remains. Vader. You must confront Vader.
Is Darth Vader my father?
Your father, yes. There is another Skywalker.
Yoda will always be with you.
Obi-Wan.
The other he spoke of?
Leia. Leia's my sister?
Your insight serves you well.
Come on, R2. We need to get back to the fleet. That's right, R2. There's nothing left for us here. Let's head to the rendezvous.
intense. Get him all that hot.
The weapon system on this Death Star are not yet operational. The Death Star is protected by an energy shield, which is generated from the nearby forest moon of Endor. General Carvision, and volunteered to lead the fighter attack.
Good luck.
Mm-hmm. However, we can't attack the Death Star until the shield is deactivated.
Ooh. My team's ready.
I'm with you, too.
So how are we going to get down to Endor without the Empire noticing us?
There's some Empire cargo ships in the hangar that we've borrowed. We'll sneak down in those.
Got it. Let's get going.
Chewie and I will take care of this. You stay here.
Word out we're here.
Then let's not give them a chance to.
Tips on how to drive these things?
Yeah, don't let go!
Where's Leia?
We got separated.
Chewie, wait, no!
Oh. Hey, point that thing someplace else.
My pet.
Do you understand anything they're saying?
Oh, yes, Master. We are now a part of the tribe.
Leia!
Luke, what's wrong?
Vader is here. He's my father.
Your father?
The Force is strong in my family. My father has it. I have it. My sister has it.
Somehow, I've always known.
Then you know why I have to face him.
He says he will show us the quickest way to the shield generator.
You really think we can trust these fuzzballs?
Chewie's right. They're our best chance at finding the base.
Fine, but I'm keeping my eye on this guy.
Help me! Somebody
Yep.
Get me out of here! Help!
I've tried chewing my way out, but it won't work!
Back door, huh?
Tango.
Good idea. It's only a few guards. This shouldn't be too much trouble.
Ha! Oh, yeah.
Huh? Hmm.
Huh?
Ah! Ah! You stay here. We'll take care of this.
Don't mind! They'll be captured!
You rebel scum!
I love you.
I know.
Freeze! Don't move! Chewie, get down here! No, wait!
I got an idea.
This is a rebel that surrendered to us.
Good work, Commander. Leave us. The Emperor has been expecting you.
I feel the conflict within you. Let go of your hate, Father.
It is too late for me, son. The Emperor will show you the true nature of the Force. He is your master now.
Greetings, Lord Vader.
Step aside. I wish to speak to the Emperor.
Sorry, sir. The Emperor specifically said to only allow the Skywalkers into the throne room. I've never heard. But they must be around here somewhere.
I'd forgotten we increased security down here. yet another of these panels. Where did that other trooper get to?
You must know your father can never be turned from the dark side. So will it be with you.
You're wrong.
It was I who allowed the Alliance to know the location of the shield generator. It is quite safe from your pitiful little band.
All groups assume attack coordinates. It's a trap!
Witness the firepower of this fully armed and operational battle station. Fire at will, Commander.
That thing's operational.
Good. I can feel your anger. Strike me down with all of your hatred, and your journey towards the dark side will be complete. Use your aggressive feelings, boy. Let the hate flow through you.
You couldn't bring yourself to destroy me before, and I don't believe you'll destroy me now.
You underestimate the power of the dark side.
Feel the good in you, the conflict.
There is no conflict.
A shipping duck. Yes, yes.
Give yourself to the dark side. It is the only way to save your friend. To save your sister. Yes, your thoughts have betrayed you.
Let's go.
A twin sister. If you will not turn to the dark side, perhaps she will.
Never!
Now, fulfill your destiny and take your father's place in my sight.
I'll never turn to the dark side. I am a Jedi, like my father before me.
So be it, Jedi.
I expected nothing more from the pathetic Skywalker.
It's over! You have lost!
We shall see.
Enough! I am tired of your insolence. Guards, destroy these treasonous powers. Stop this petulant behavior. You are beaten. You have paid the price for your lack of vision.
Help me take this mask off.
Tell your sister. You were right.
I've got to save you.
You already have, Luke.
The shield is down. Commence attack on the Death Star's main reactor.
We're on our way.
Oh.
sure Luke wasn't on that thing when it blew.
He wasn't. I can feel it.
All right. I understand. I won't get in the way.
It's not like that at all. He's my brother.